Just got to my doctor's to take my nose cast off. Sitting in the doctor's office, waiting to get this nose cast taken off. It's been a fun ride. Am I excited? I don't know, I haven't really had time to... with all this traumatic stuff that's happening, I haven't really had the luxury of time to sit down and process all this. I've just been sedated, heavily medicated, mostly asleep, trying to get through this. Many times I was too frustrated with this nose thing, dealing with the heat, trying my best not to like tear this off my face. Really was testing my 12 steps, how about that? Testing my patience and ability to just concentrate and focus on not removing this off my nose and, you know, going to that happy place and just, yeah, meditating really. It's this plastic thing around my nose with some wraps underneath that are now like kind of peeling off. Inside are several stitches, which I wasn't aware of. The best feeling I'm gonna have after this is picking my nose. There's been a lot of dry blood. One night, just chunks of dry blood falling out from my right side. You know that feeling when you have like a booger just flicking around? That's been nonstop. On the left side, it's just really congested. I've had points where I was like really frustrated and thought my nose isn't working anymore. And I couldn't breathe out of either one. And wanted to like tear this off and get my nose back. But luckily the right side finally got some air to come out. So I knew it was working, and then eventually they both dried up and the left side started working too. So that's, you know, I'm healing nicely. Bruises came in and went, are going. Before I could even ask my doctor, can I record you removing it off my nose, removing the cast, he just went in and grabbed it with both hands and yanked it right off. Oof. It was very dramatic to remove it. My doctor had like put both hands on the cast and like, just yanked it off, but then it didn't come off because I'm such a tough ass Buddha. So then he had like his two assistants with him again. And so the doctor had to like put one leg on the chair and like straddle it and then yank. And then one assistant, the short one, was like, you know, grabbing him by the hips and trying to help him pull. And the tall one was like throwing holy water at me with the Bible, yelling, you know, the power of Christ compels you. It came off though. I think the holy water really helped dissolve the adhesive and just loosen up a bit. But I can breathe a little better. That's good. There's like gooey residue on my nose from the adhesive from the bandages that I can wash off, and all the stitches will dissolve in a few weeks. And thankfully I can use a face mask. I had to ask about that. Can I do some exfoliating? Also, I asked the biggest question, can I pick my nose? And of course, yes, but you know, just be careful of all the stitches. I'm glad he was able to keep the bump on my nose. All my doctors have really good senses of humor, which I appreciate, but isn't always the best thing when things are really serious. He asked me, do you want to keep the bump on your nose? I said, yeah, I like the bump. He looks at my friend who drove me to the surgery operating room, whatever. What do you think? Should I keep the bump? And of course, this bitch, nah. He's like, all right, see what I can do. And then I went under and yeah, thankfully it's still there. Yeah, I feel like if I got rid of that bump, my nose would have been very generic looking. I would have just had like a little Pinocchio nose. Like Victoria Beckham. Then I could have impersonated her. Damn. Fucking shit. Is it still too late to break it again?